Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Yang terhormat Ibu Kepala Sekolah SMK Negeri 1 Demak, Dr. Andes Nursiwi Handayani, M.Pd., dan Bapak Ibu Guru yang saya hormati, serta teman-teman yang saya sayangi dan saya banggakan. Puji syukur kehadirat Tuhan Yang Maha Esa atas berkat rahmat dan hidayahnya, sehingga dapat melaksanakan acara pada pagi hari ini dalam keadaan sehat walafiat. Salawat serta salam kita haturkan kepada Nabi Besar Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam yang kita nanti-nantikan syafaatnya di hari akhir nanti. Adapun saya sebagai pembawa acara akan membacakan susunan acara sebagai berikut. 1. Pembukaan. 2. Pembacaan ayat suci Al-Quran. 3. Menyanyikan lagu Indonesia Raya. 4. Laporan Ketua Panitia. 5. Sambutan Kepala Sekolah. 6. Opening Ceremony. 7. Paduan Suara. 8. Pengenalan Ekstra Basket Volley dan Futsal. 9. Karate. 10. Rebana Zipin. 11. Silat. 12. Tari Karawitan. 13. Paskibra. 14. Bakat Minat Modeling. 15. Bakat Minat Menyanyi. 16. Puncak Eksak. Dan yang ke-17 adalah penutup. Marilah kita buka acara pada pagi hari ini dengan bacaan Bismillah bersama-sama. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Acara yang kedua adalah pembacaan ayat suci Al-Quran yang akan dibacakan oleh Muhammad Adi Ananta. Waktu dan tempat kami persilahkan. Terima kasih. Acara yang ketiga adalah menyanyikan lagu Indonesia Raya. Acara yang keempat adalah laporan Ketua Panitia yang akan dibacakan oleh Wildan Ainul Hakim. Terima kasih. Acara yang kelima adalah sambutan Kepala Sekolah yang akan disampaikan oleh Ibu Dr. Andes Nursiwi Andayani, M.Pd. Waktu dan tempat kami persilahkan. Terima kasih. Acara yang keenam adalah opening ceremony. Acara yang ketujuh adalah penampilan ekstra dan bakat minat. Acara yang kedelapan adalah puncak eksak, edukasi kreasi seni anak SMK. Acara yang terakhir yaitu penutup. Marilah kita tutup acara pada hari ini dengan bacaan Alhamdulillahirabbil alamin. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Cut.
melayang jauh berteman langit lepas. Terkadang kita lupa dunia ini tak akan selamanya menunggu kita, menaklukkan ragu, beranikan diri. Kan ku kejar mimpi dan ku terbang tinggi, tak ada kata tidak, ku pasti bisa. Dan ku coba lagi ditemani pagi, tak ada yang tak mungkin, ku pasti bisa.
Bisa
kejar mimpi dan ku terbang tinggi, tak ada kata tidak, ku pasti bisa.
need his name up in lights. He just wants to be heard, whether it's the beat or the mic. He feels so unlike everybody else, alone. In spite of the fact that some people still think that they know him, but fuck him, he knows the code. It's not about the salary, it's all about reality and making some noise, making a story, making sure his click stays up. That means when he puts it down, Tox picking it up. Let's go.
Who the hell is he anyway? He never really talks much, never concerned with status, but still even in starstruck. Humble through opportunities given despite the fact that many misjudge him cause he makes a living from writing raps. Put it together himself, got a picture connects. Never asking for someone's help or to get some respect. He's only focused on what he wrote. His will is beyond reach, and now it all unfolds, the skill of an artist. This is 20% skill, 80% fear. Be 100% clear cause Ryu was ill. Who would have thought he'd be the one that set the West in flames? And I heard him wreck it with the crystal method, name of the game. Came back, dropped Megadeth, took him to church. I like Bleach, man. Ryu had the stupidest verses, dude is the truth. Now everybody giving them guest spots and stocks through the roof. I heard he fucking with Destiny.
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
They call him Ryu, he's sick and he's spitting fire and Mike. Got him out the dryer, he's hot. Found him in Fort Minor with Top, but a fucking nihilist porcupine. He's a prick, he's a cop. The type women wanna be within, rappers hope he gets shot. 8 years in the making, patiently waiting to blow. Now the record with Shinoda's taking over the globe. He's got a partner in crime, his shit is equally dope. You won't believe the kind of shit that comes out of this kid's throat. Top. He's not your everyday on the block. He knows how to work with what he's got, making his way to the top. He often gets a comment on his name. People keep asking him, was it giving that birth or does it stand for an acronym? No, he's living proof. Let him rock in the booth. He'll get you buzzing quicker than a shot of vodka with juice. Him and his crew are known around as one of the best. Dedicated to what they do and give 100%.
Forget Mike, nobody really knows how or why he works so hard. It seems like he's never got time because he writes every note and he writes every line. And I've seen him at work when that light goes on in his mind. It's like a design is written in his head every time before he even touches a key or speaks in a rhyme. And those motherfuckers he runs with, the kids that he signed, ridiculous without even trying. How do they do it?
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name. This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
Thank you. Thank you. Semesta satu sumpah bersama berpijak di atas kesetiaan hati bersatu mengarungi hidup ini tanpa pembeda tersebar ke seluruh pelosok negeri saling menjaga merangkul melindungi bukanlah semesta.
Thank you. Maju! Jalan! Luruskan! Lurus! Istirahat! Di tempat! Raut! Perhatian! Siap! Raut! Lencang! Kanan! Raut! Tegak! Raut! Istirahat di tempat. Ruh. Variasi.
We are ready to fight.
Gerakan mulai. Negeri ini Republik Indonesia yang harus kita jaga kekayaan serta keragaman budayanya. Ribuan pemuda pemudi serta ribuan nyawa telah melayang
untuk masa depan Indonesia.
Siap, Ruh. Demi negeri engkau korbankan
jagamu, jiwamu, waktumu, nyawamu.
Hidup adalah perjuangan yang harus dimenangkan melewati rintangan yang mesti dihadapi. Disitulah kau akan menemukan kunci kemenangan dalam hidup.
Untuk Indonesia!
Buka formasi! Jalan! Mimpi adalah kunci untuk kita menaklukkan dunia. Berlarilah tanpa lelah sampai engkau meraihnya. Laskar
Pelangi
takkan terikat
waktu. Bebaskan mimpimu di angkasa, warnai bintang di jiwa. Tak perlu tunggu hebat untuk berani memulai apa yang kau impikannya. Perlu memulai untuk menjadi hebat, raih yang kau impi seperti singa yang menerjang semua rintangan tanpa rasa takut. Yakini bahwa kamu terhebat.
Tutup formasi. Jalan.
Paskibra jaya.
Siap, Ruh. Lonceng kanan, Ruh. Tegak, Ruh. Bubar. Jalan.
Rebun.
Thank you.
today.